Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Gustavo Ferman. I'm going to be teaching you a cool dance choreography today to Bruno Mars' UpTown Funk. Really popular song everybody's doing. I'm going to show you a really easy, funky, basic, cool choreography you can do at home and you can show your friends. Alright, let's do it. So, first, we're going to start learning how to do a step behind. So it goes like this. We're gonna go right side, step, quick, quick, step, quick, quick. All right, I'm gonna do it again. Step, behind, step, step, behind, step. It's a little bounce on that move, you see that? Ba, 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 ba. So do not just do a touch, all right? Practice, you're gonna go over, and then you're gonna step, 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 step. All right, so now, next move that we're gonna do after that is it's gonna be a slide. Slide together, slide together, slide together, slide together. All right, so let's put it together. First move, step behind and step behind, slide together, all right. So let's put it together at the count now. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight, yeah. All right, one more time. Now I'm gonna switch it around, go to the right side. Goes one and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. Remember, funk, it's got the cool move of the upper body, not too much of your knees. So don't go up and down too much of your knees, right? Good, you gotta feel the cool move of the funk on the upper body a little more than your knees. All right, so let's do it again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah, you see how the arms are kind of going all the time? Not too much, all right, just enough. All right, so let's do the next move. Coming back center, we're gonna step over the step like this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. It's four times or eight counts. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. This one can stay in touch. See that? Step in touch. All right? Now, this one also has a little cool bounce. Yeah? On the upper body, on the touch, leaning forward, arms crossed. You see it? Yeah. So that's four times. Go. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. All right. Let's put it together. Now we got three steps now. Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I'm gonna switch around and show you right here. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. No problems. All right, this next move is cool. It's gonna make you walk forward, back. It's the funky walk. One, two, three, four. Baby, four is the left, go back on it. Five, six, seven, eight. So when you're walking, it looks like this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You see how it's a cool funky walk, right? Don't put too much emphasis on the foot. Don't go one, two, it's too heavy. And don't bounce too high either. You gotta keep it small and kind of cool. That's the funk style, right? Let's walk it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. No problems? Let's keep going together right again. Go. Step in one and step in two. Slide. Slide. Hold. One, two, three, four. You got the walk. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Here we go. Practice. Let's do it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. No problem. I think you got it. All right, I'm gonna keep going with this now. It's almost finished. It's really cool and short. All right. Now we're gonna go into a cool slide, but this is the James Brown slide. Okay, James Brown used to kind of move on the dance floor, really cool with his feet, all right?
And everybody's like, wow, what is it doing? Looks like sliding into it, coming back to it. All right, that's how James Brown used to do it. So let's do that. We're gonna go slow. One, you can open and close. Use your heels and your toes. Heel and toe. All right, and then you are moving at the same time if you want, the same time or opposite. In, out. In, out. All right, so you can try both ways. Both ways work. Let's see it. One, two. Yeah, this is at the same time, and this is opposite or in, out. Yeah, I like the in, out myself. All right, so let's count it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. It's eight counts together. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah, all right, let's add it. I'm gonna turn around, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One and two and three and four, five and six, six, seven and eight. We're good, last step coming up. After the James Brown, you come back center. You're gonna go in into the knees, out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's do it again. So this one goes. One, two, three, four, five, six. Funky move, yeah? Funky frog. So this one goes knees in, knees out, and the toe comes up, the heel goes up, all right? Knees in and out. So you can use your heel up. When you have the heels up, you're more flexible to do it. All right, so here we go. The whole thing, no music. Then we're gonna bring the music on. But I'm gonna turn around right away so you can see it. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six, and seven, eight. One and two and three, four, five and six and seven, eight. One and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's do it. You ready? Let's do it. So eventually you have a nice long choreography, you can show your friends, you can practice, you look cool, all right? My name is Gustavo Ferman, this is my channel, subscribe, okay? If you don't subscribe, you'll miss out. Go to my website as well, tons of information, more videos, more cool stuff. And remember, that's what the heart, corazón. We're gonna keep doing merengue today. Are you excited? I am. Let's do this.
Let's practice a new move. Actually, you know what? Two moves, why not? Because you're cool, all right?